Michael B. Jordan, who I worked with on Chronicle, and I have a great working relationship with him. I always knew that he is Johnny Storm. He epitomizes Johnny Storm.
On and off camera.
On and off camera, you want to see Johnny Storm. You want to love him. You want to hang out with this guy. You want to go to another dimension with this guy. You know, like, he's smart, he's hilarious, he's charismatic. Kate Mara is just such a talented actress, and all the work that she's done up to this point just really felt like she was just so suited to play Sue. We did our auditions, and the chemistry between Michael and Kate was just so undeniable.
I remember the first time I read a Fantastic Four comic, and then all the dynamics that are like good and bad that are part of being in a family were playing out in a comic book, and I'd never really seen that before.
Just seeing them together, they have a very brotherly, sisterly kind of a dynamic with each other, and it's just very fun to see. I've always been such a huge fan of Jamie's. I've always wanted to work with him, and I thought that this could be perfect because it's a type of a character that we haven't seen him play before. With a kind of talent like Jamie, you know that those characters are lurking deep down inside of them and that they're just waiting to sink their teeth into it. And he really did, and he was very inspiring to work with every day. It's funny, actually, Miles auditioned for Chronicle. Mm. And I always had a feeling that I was going to, A, work with him, and B, when I was started on Fantastic Four, that he was probably going to be the perfect Reed Richards.
Yeah, and I think because we wanted it to be grounded and dramatic, we went for the best dramatic actors.
And when we met with him and talked with him, it just, he really blew us away, and it was like there couldn't be anybody better to play this character.